Hi folks, this is Vince and Vinny Jr. with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and today we're going to play another game of X-Wing. This isn't going to be a beginner's game. Vinny and I are actually going to play an actual game. We're not going to be discussing our tactics with each other. He is playing as the Rebel Alliance, and basically we're using all of the new ships from The Force Awakens. Vinny is appropriately wearing that shirt. But he's got two T-70 X-Wings. One is Poe Dameron, and the other one is a Red Squadron veteran. And as far as the upgrade cards go, R2-D2, Weapons Guidance, Predator, and Proton Torpedoes. Red Squadron Veteran has Weapons Guidance, Veteran Instincts, and Targeting Astromech. I, on the other hand, have three First Order TIE Fighters. Omega Leader has Stealth Device, Juke, and Comm Relay. Zeta Leader has a Cool Hand and Comm Relay. And then Epsilon Leader has Comm Relay. So I didn't have enough Comm Relay cards for all three, but all three of them have Comm Relay. And his side comes to 75 points, my side comes to 75 points. We will be using asteroids, we will be rolling for initiative as stated in the new rulebook, because some of these pilot skills do match each other, like here's an 8 and 8. He has Veteran Instincts on this 4 here, which makes it a 6, which will then tie that there. So yeah, we're going to be rolling for initiative, and I'm going to go ahead and put my camera up on the tripod, and we'll get the game started. Okay, so here we are. I went ahead and rolled for initiative. I rolled a blank, meaning that I didn't roll a hit or a crit. So he has initiative, so he gets to move first and shoot first on any conflicts when it comes to pilot skill. So let's just go ahead then and resolve.
Your 7 will attack first before my 6 does.
Well, yeah, obviously. But when the 6s are going to move at the same time, you would move first and then shoot first. Okay, so we've got the 6s get to move first, so your X-Wing goes first. So you're doing what now? 4 straight ahead?
Yes, nothing very fancy.
Okay, and what action would you like to take?
Focus.
Focus.
Since apparently all of them are, all my things are good for focus.
Alright, so he's taking a focus token there. My 6 goes, I'm going to go 2 straight ahead, and I will take an evade. And the reason I'm doing the evade is because, again, all of these guys have Comm Relay. And for those of you that can't see it, Comm Relay says that you cannot have more than one evade token. During the end phase, do not remove an unused evade token from your ship. So I get to keep that on my ship.
Which is really useful.
Mm-hmm. So now you get to go. I have a 7 here. So that's 2 straight ahead.
Kind of like everybody's doing 2 straight heads today.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna take.
We're not in range or anything. We're way out of range.
I'm gonna take an evade token on him. Alright, now you get to move your 8 first. Might as well just keep that.
Should I move your
4? What are you doing now? 4 straight again?
Yeah, I have it.
Okay.
I kept it with me because it's supposed to be next to him.
Okay.
I'm keeping them together so they can. Do devastating against one.
Alright, and what action do you want to take with him?
Focus, I guess.
Focus?
Wait, what else can he do? Oh, he can do a boost action.
He can do a boost, yep.
That's new.
X-Wings generally don't have boost. Yep. And they also have more shields, too.
Yeah, they do. 3 what? Instead of 2.
Mm-hmm. So, you're doing focus. I'm going to go ahead and move my guy down here.
They also have attack, which is new to the X-Wing series.
And I will also take innovate. So now I've got 3 evade tokens. They stay on my TIE fighters past this round, so I don't have to clean those up, but you do have to get rid of your focus, unless there's an ability that you have that allows you to keep tokens.
It does not.
Okay.
All of them, you can change a focus. So I have a lot of stuff that can change a focus into a hit.
Okay, gotcha. All right, so because we can't do anything, we'll go ahead and plan our maneuvers again. Let me think about what I want to do here.
What do I want to do?
Well,
X-Wings are good for frontal assaults, since they have,
I think I know what I'm going to do.
I think I know what I'm doing, too. 4 force attack.
And okay. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, so you get to move your 4 first. Alright, look at you. Alright, hold on, let's get it
I'm
right.
I'm not going very far. Are we in range? Probably not.
No. There's still plenty of distance there. So what action do you want to take? You can do a focus or a boost.
I'll do a boost.
Boost, okay.
Forward.
Boost forward one?
Yeah. Now we should be in range. You might be in range.
For attacking, you mean?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm going to go ahead and move my six over here. He's doing a two hard turn, which is a it's a green maneuver.
Yeah, we're in range. Yeah, there's going to be some conflict now.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, my one.
Alright, and for my action, I will take... I'm going to take a focus. And...
Take a seven.
Next is the seven. I'm also doing a two hard turn there. Okay, and I will take, I think I'll take a focus, and, you get to move Poe now because you have initiative. So what do you do?
Stay next to him.
You have a four straight? Alright.
I don't know where the four straight template is.
I thought you had it.
That's right there.
Okay. And what action do you want to take with him? Well, no, because you had the boost, remember? You boosted?
Oh, yeah.
So you would end up here, and now you get to take an action. Now, do you want to boost next to him, or do you want to do something else?
Are we in range for Dark Walk?
Yes. Range
then 3. Then I'll take a target lock on the 7.
Okay. Target lock on the 7. X and... Okay. And for the record, folks, we play to have fun. We don't get the rules right all the time, but, you know, don't get nasty with us if we miss something. All right, and finally, my 8 here is going to do a 2 hard turn as well.
I was
basically
eight,
brings it right next to everybody here. And I think I will take...
Yeah, there's going to be some confrontation right now.
I will take... I will take a target lock on...
Is there anything that will affect when it comes in the wall?
I'll take a target lock on... Let's see. I don't know if I'm ready to burn Poe yet. Yeah, we're going to go... I'm going to go after him. I'm going to go ahead and put a target lock on this one here. Okay. So that concludes that. Yeah, now...
Proton torpedoes kind.
Proton torpedoes against the 7, I guess?
Yeah.
Alright.
Here, hand me 4 attack dice. I have Predator as well.
Okay, 4 attack dice.
I have Predator as well. So Predator will be used. When attack, if you have a...
Go ahead. So you got hit, focus, hit.
We're using Predator.
You're going to use Predator. Blank. Okay, so, you have to use this, right? So you've got 3 hits there. Alright, so I got to roll mine. Alright, I've got 2 evades, and I'm going to use my evade token to,
The torpedoes missed.
Yeah, the proton torpedoes missed the target. Alright, so your proton torpedoes...
Those will leave.
That's
I should have that one thing that allowed me, I couldn't have to discard if it didn't hit.
Alright, now my 8 is going to shoot. I'm going to go ahead and shoot the TIE Fighter, or the X-Wing here at range 3.
Hand me 3
you get
thingies.
3 defense dice.
Yes.
Because your agility is 2. Let me see if I, before you roll, let me see what I can do here.
I can't modify anything. You only get 2 attack dice.
Alright, I have Juke, which is pretty cool. When attacking, if you have an evade token, you may change one of your defender's evade results to a focus result. And on top of that, every ship that you have locked cannot modify any dice when attacking or defending against your attack. So basically, I can change, using Juke, I can change any evade, well, one evade that you roll to a focus, but you won't be able to switch it back because I locked it in with my Omega Leader ability. So it's sort of holds it in there. Alright, so let's go ahead and I'll roll my 2. I've got a hit and a blank. Can I do anything with that?
No.
Am I going to spend my target lock or am I going to keep it? I think I'll keep my target lock. Alright, so
it's only 2 attack dice.
Yeah, I know. Well, go ahead and roll yours. So you've got And evade, and evade, and a focus. What I'm gonna do
is... I evade anyway.
Yeah, you're gonna evade anyway. Alright. So no damage against the four there. Alright.
You mean six.
Oh, six. Yeah, sorry. Now the seven's gonna shoot. So
I saw a shiny.
Again, range three, I think. Yeah, range three.
I'm talking.
You also have three defense dice. He has cool hand.
Which I don't even know what that does.
When you receive a stress token, you may discard this card to assign one focus or evade token to your ship.
That's not gonna help you at all.
Wow. All right.
You're not even.
I've got a crit and a hit. Blank, blank, focus. All right, so you take two hits.
Shields.
Yeah, two shields.
Which I can't recover anything from, probably.
All right. And
now I get to attack.
Now you get to attack first because you have initiative. You're a six because of your veteran instincts.
I'll attack the, a seven.
You're going to attack the seven?
I need three.
Oh, well, here. Sorry. And I get an extra defense die for...
You get four.
Range three.
I get four.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, I need a focus.
You get a hit, focus, focus. And all I need is... Okay, I got two evades, so no damage.
Darn it.
All right, now my six here is going to shoot back at the four.
Yeah, I'm screwed.
No, because these TIE fighters don't, you know...
Do much. No, right. I need evade dice. Here, let me get my evade dice. I need three.
You just keep those three over there and keep these three over there. No, let me roll first. All right, two hits. Two focus and a blank. So two more hits. So you take a hit and a face down damage card.
I like those ones, though. They look better.
Mm-hmm. All
right. Damage!
Okay. So, that concludes that. Clean up unused tokens except for the evade tokens. And let's go ahead and get our dials all figured out again. All right, so what am I going to do?
I know one's doing. Crap. Oh, it works. But guess what? I can still take an action.
Can you?
Yep. I think I'm doing. Him. I wish I had R2-D2 on him. I could probably heal.
You think?
Yeah, but nope. Poe should have R2-D2. R2-D2 is better.
Alright, I'm going to go ahead and do...
My extra make ability.
Alright, I'll do that. That one, I'll do...
The X-Wings are pretty good, actually. I like the new X-Wings, so, like, they're better looking.
Well,
I like the engines. Like, the design of the engines are really, really cool. I just like it.
Alright, that's gonna stink. Okay, I'll do... See, I'm not sure how I wanna... Well... Yeah, see, I'm not liking my current position here. Not at all.
You plugged in that position.
I know I did.
You can't do a K-turn. You can't do a K-turn or a U-turn. Because of the way we're set up, you can't do that because all you're right. Too far
away. I'm going to go ahead and do this, and then yeah. I'm going to do...
I'll still get a turn off on someone.
Alright, I'll do that. Okay. So, well... Alright, yeah, I guess that'll work. Okay, so,
His turn.
Yeah, you get to move first.
4K turn.
4K turn. Holy cow.
And I get a target lock because of that.
Alright, so you end up here.
I get a target lock. You know, it's a stressful maneuver. Guess what?
Yeah.
A targeting astromech.
You have a targeting astromech. Okay.
When you activate a revenue, you may fire a target lock.
Okay.
I'll take on the 7.
All right.
I really hate the 7.
No, what target? Okay, so you're going to target lock the 7?
Yes, I hate that 7.
All right. Can you guys see this? Making sure you guys can. Okay, you can. All right.
Always hate that 7.
Now my 6 goes, right?
Yes.
All right, so mine is going to go 2 straight ahead.
2 straight ahead?
Uh-huh.
Well, one. Oh. Eh. You're gonna take a pro next. And pro's gonna do some damage.
Alright. And then I'm gonna do, that goes with it.
Pro's amazing.
And then I'll go ahead and take a,
He can handle it.
I think I'll take a...
Weapon guidance is better.
This is tough. I think I'll take a barrel roll action.
Why? Oh, I know what you're doing. You're all trying to outflank me.
Alright. And 7 goes next. Okay, 2 straight ahead. So
Seven's getting killed.
You think?
I'm right behind with a 4 attack dice. I think he's getting killed.
Well, let's see.
I get the stress token, you know.
I know. I'm trying to keep everything organized here. Alright, wait, the X goes on this. There we go. And no, wait, M. There we go.
Yes.
X, X. Okay, so we're good there. And the action I'm going to take with you, I will take a...
Barrel roll.
I think I'll take... I'll see, barrel roll...
Would it help you?
It might.
It might be still in range for your turn.
Well...
I might still be in range for the attack.
If I did that...
I'll still be in range.
I don't think so, because you're pointed...
No, this way.
Yeah, well, see, here's the... Yeah, I'm barely out of a range there, out of your thing. Alright, and then... Well, that's the beauty of barrel rolls. And then, that was my action, though. I mean, I could have used an evade, but I couldn't. And then finally, you get to move Poe next.
Yeah, you forgot about one straight ahead.
One straight ahead.
I'm not doing anything fancy.
Alright.
It's not very fancy.
And what action do you want to take with...
Focus. Everything that he does is on focus tokens.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm moving...
Heavy guidance plus his ability.
2 straight ahead. With Omega Leader.
Dang.
That puts me here.
I'll do some pie power on that.
I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do another barrel roll.
Argue a little.
And
what are you doing?
That'll put me back here.
Why are we trying to get out of my firing arc? How?
Well, because you're at range 1. I don't want to get hit by range 1 with the next...
Probably still in range.
Well, this Poe is, but this guy isn't.
Alright. I'm attacking him.
Alright. So, now we're going to move on to the attack phase, right? Okay.
Great.
So you start with Poe. Who do you want to attack?
Omega Leader.
Omega Leader. All right.
No, I'll attack the 7.
You're going to attack the 7.
Who's closer?
They're both at the same range. It's range 2.
Yep. Then I'll attack him. 7.
The 7? All right. I've got 3 defense dice.
I have Predator plus Weapon Guidance, which is actually better than my Poe's ability. All
right. You've got 2 hits and a focus. Now... Using his ability, right, you can change that focus to a hit.
Yeah.
And you keep your focus.
Unless I'll use Predator.
Focus.
Then I'll use his ability.
Okay. Alright, so Zeta Leader, can he do anything fancy? No. Okay. Alright, I've got an evade, a focus, and a blank, so I take 2 hits. So I lose a shield, and I take a face-down damage card.
Or is that a card that let me flip a face-up?
Yeah, right. Alright, so next up is my 8. I'm going to shoot...
It wasn't as Megalius.
I'm going to shoot at Poe through the asteroid. That's range 2.
Yes, I get...
You get
3 defense die.
You get 3 defense die. I get...
I don't have the focus.
I have my ability and juke.
I don't have that focus.
No, you keep it, right? You keep the focus. Poe's ability allows you to keep the focus whenever... Like, because you could spend your focus as a regular action.
When you have a focus, you can keep
your focus. That's the beauty of Poe. You can You can use his ability
to keep the focus.
You get to change one attack die to from a focus to a hit, but you get to keep it for defense, which is what Poe's.
And you can change it again, focus to a defense.
All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and roll.
That is cool. All
right, so I'm shooting through an asteroid. All right, I've got a hit and a focus, and you've got two focus and an evade.
I can spend my focus.
Yeah, so you're.
No, I won't spend it.
I wouldn't spend it if you don't have to.
No, I'm not going to.
All right, so no damage.
No damage either.
All right, seven is up next.
Two.
Again, two attack dice at range two, so you get two defense dice as opposed to one. I get two
hits.
You
need
three? Two. All right, so focus and a blank. You're going to spend your focus token to...
No, I use Poe's ability.
Is that for attacking? Or
it's both defending.
What does it say?
When attacking or defending, if you have a focus, then you may change one of your focus.
Okay.
Hit or...
All right, well, that's fine. So, yeah, you keep your focus. So that's one hit still, so you take one shield damage.
And I can just take that back.
Actually, I should have used... I don't think it would have mattered, because I had the 8's ability here. I'm still getting used to these cards. But Omega Leader could have turned one of your evades into a focus. How many evades did you roll?
One, two.
And two focus? Okay. So, I would have changed your evade to a focus, and you would have had three focus. Okay? And then... Then you would have spent your focus token.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I messed up there, so you get to... technically, you should have taken one more damage, but I messed up. So, so that was one damage on you. Next up, we've got the six
here.
That
one's going to be a range three.
Yeah, there's no... My TIE fighter is just out of that fire.
I don't know how that's out of range, to be honest.
Well, it is, because you're facing...
That sucks. But, oh well.
Barely. It's if I had a laser pointer, like, I can... Just in looking here, it goes... It goes right by. But anyway, you can't attack anyone. I can't attack anyone with him.
Yeah, you can.
No, nope. See, he's out of range.
No, you can attack Poe.
No? See? Nope. That's what I'm saying. Like, these arcs aren't as wide as we think they are. Okay, so that...
They do look wide.
Yeah. Well, that concludes the attack phase, and let's go ahead and clean up unused tokens. Okay,
the focus token that I used for 10 years. I don't even need to use this.
All right.
I don't even have to use this. Look. It allows me to change a blank into a hit. Using a focus token.
Okay.
I can spend a focus token. That one I don't have. I thought you had to spend one. But apparently, I didn't know that I could keep it.
Alright, I'm gonna
He's overpowered.
Alright.
I don't know what I'm doing with him.
Okay. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that with him.
Here, can you put that over there? On
what?
That guy.
This guy here?
Yeah.
All right. I will do this.
I love the beauty of R2-D2. He's like my favorite astromech of all time. His ability is like amazing.
You think?
Yes.
Well, actually...
I can repair my shields. But he's using green maneuvers. And on this X-Wing, it has like more and more green maneuvers than the other one does. It can go three straight as a green maneuver. Before, it could not do that. Okay, so that's kind of the beauty of...
Alright, I'm going to do this. And you... I will...
You do a hard turn next time and turn around. But I'll use some chasing.
What's this one?
I'm going to have to chase some people.
Alright. Okay,
I still have a target.
Who goes first? Your X-Wing.
It's a one slight turn.
One slight turn?
This way.
Toward my...
Seven. I'm attacking your seven. I don't care. I'm attacking your seven.
Alright.
Your seven. I hate your seven.
I know. Okay, so you... Your stress gets removed. Now, what action do you want to take?
Focus. Because my weapon guidance might be useful later.
Okay. Now my six gets to go. It's a two hard turn.
Hi. Hit me.
I did hit you.
Hee hee. The means you're gonna take a maneuver.
Well, I still have my evade token, but that's fine. I'm set up where I want to set up. And then
why?
Well, you can't attack him.
But you can attack Poe.
Next up is exactly. I can still attack Poe from there. And then Seven is up. He's gonna do a 2 Segner's loop.
Segner's loop? You mean 2 hard drive?
It's this.
But it's you can turn.
All right, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put it at the edge of this and then turn it. All right. Now that gives me a stressful maneuver. That's a stress.
Yeah, I can attack him.
Now I'm gonna go ahead and play Cool Hand. When you receive a stress token, you may discard this card to assign 1 focus or evade token to your ship.
Evade.
I'm gonna take a focus.
More focus, that works too.
Alright, and that M goes with it. And alright. I'm trying to think what else I can do here. Oh, and it's your Poe gets to go next, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
So Swan Slide turns this way.
Okay, this way?
Yeah. I might do a boost action. That's a green maneuver. So I recover.
Well,
I don't hit him.
Alright, that's fine.
And guess what? It's a green maneuver, so I get my shield back.
Okay.
Using R2D2. And I'm doing a boost action.
Alright, where are you boosting?
This way.
This way?
Yeah, using that. Yes, I'm out of your firing arc!
Alright.
That's another beauty of the boost, that you can get out of their firing arc by just boosting.
And then I'm going to do a 2 Segner's loop with him here.
Which he might not be in range, so he might not be attacking anybody this turn.
Template overlaps.
Uh-huh. You have to take damage.
Well, I have to roll for damage.
I rolled a crit. You have to roll a crit.
Yeah, right. Focus. Right. No damage there. Alright, I did have to take a stress maneuver, though. And no action. Okay, so on to the attack phase here. Starting with Poe. Nothing there. I'm going to go ahead and do... Alright. Range 3. And I have a target lock on you, so I can... Oh, no, I couldn't do that before. Remember I said that I was going to lock your evade token? I couldn't do that because I didn't have a target lock on him. I only have a target lock on this guy. So I have to remember to...
only do him.
Yeah, because I have the target lock on him. All right, so let's do that. A hit and a critical and a blank.
Didn't I have a focus on him?
You have a focus on him right here. All right, you've got 3 blanks. Wow. So you take 1...
Wait.
What are you going to do?
Darn it, that's weapon guidance. That doesn't work.
Alright, so you have to take a face-up damage card?
Yeah.
Alright, this is console fire. At the start of each combat phase, roll 1 attack die. On a hit result, suffer 1 damage. Then, as an action, you can flip that face down. Alright.
I'm doing that. Next.
Alright, next up is the 7, which is him. He's going to shoot at...
him.
Him, yeah. At range...
2.
Range 1.
Turn it!
Alright, so...
he's dead.
Well, not necessarily.
If you roll all blanks, I'm alive!
I've got a focus token, so... And this is,
don't want to be able to use my target lock. Darn you. Darn you, stupid
idiot. Oh, you know what? At the start of the combat phase, I could have used... Okay, Epsilon Leader special ability. At the start of the combat phase, remove 1 stress token from each friendly ship at range 1. So, I still couldn't take an action because I did my turn, took my stress, and couldn't take an action.
But
at the start of the combat phase, this should have been gone. Alright. So, that's the Epsilon Leader here. Alright, so I get 3 attack dice. I will take a stress token, receive a stress token to roll 1 additional attack die. Is his ability. So I
know there's one right there.
Sorry. Well, here. Bye.
That's my attack die.
I know. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and... I'm gonna spend my focus...
No! Ah, he's dead.
Thank you, Cool Hand. One evade...
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. He's very dead.
Darn you.
Alright.
I was trying to kill your 7 before he killed me.
Alright, Cool Hand definitely helped me out there.
I hate you.
Alright, and his ability. I'm still stressed, but... Having this guy, I wouldn't have been able to get those 3, 4 attack dice had this guy not been around. Okay, so these go away.
Darn you. I only get one maneuver dial while you get three. I lost, probably.
No, no. Alright, so we'll just make sure the camera's still on and working.
This is a hard turn.
Alright, it is. Okay.
This is a hard turn.
Hard turn. I can't see it.
Let me see.
Is that like a hard turn?
It's a talon roll. It's called a talon roll.
I'm doing it.
Well, don't tell me.
I'm kidding.
Oh, wait, I'm why am I using the X-Wing? where's my one hard turn? Damn it.
Alright. Hey, you don't know what you're doing.
Maybe I just, you know, made that up just to throw you off.
You're not throwing me off.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do...
Give me my dang dial. All right. Take your move.
Alright, so...
You killed me, I lost.
No. Poe's still in the game. He's got R2-D2, too.
He can just keep healing every time. This doesn't take any damage. Poe was really lucky at rolling. Like, he took only one damage out of the entire thing. Roll my evade die.
Hold on.
Focus. Focus, evade, focus, focus.
Stop doing that.
Aww. Wait.
Alright, I'm gonna do...
I'm gonna evade, focus, and blank.
I'm gonna do that. Okay, so... Now... We go into the attack phase. Oh no, we move first, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Starting with me. It's been a while since I've
You're
played.
Thinking of Mata. Yes, Mata was you attack first and then move.
Alright, so one hard turn.
Don't I move first? I remember.
And for those of you who were, that were curious about the initiative, when I blew up the 6 here, the 7 blew him up. So he did not get to shoot back. Had the 6 blown him up, then the Red Squadron pilot would have been able to... Was that the leader or ace, or what is that? Red Squadron...
Red Squadron veteran.
Veteran? Okay. So he would have been able to shoot the 6 back, had the 6 destroyed him, but the 7 destroyed him, so there was no...
He couldn't attack anyway. Because he was right...
I'm just saying, hypothetically...
I wish...
Alright.
That was stupid.
I'm going to take a focus token. Next up is...
Him.
The 7 here. It's a 2 slight turn.
I don't care, I'm attacking him. Because he's stupid.
That's a green maneuver.
I hate that 7.
Where's the M? Okay, I don't think the M's there anymore. Okay,
I really hate that 7.
I will take an evade. And, you move first and shoot first. So you move Poe. It's a 3. Okay, which way are you going?
This way.
Alright, so you're going...
Don't I just... It's like a K-turn, but...
Yep. So it's this way?
Yeah. But then I just rotate the base. Like that?
Yep.
Yeah! That's a red maneuver, so... Don't I... But just...
What are you talking about?
I'm gonna focus.
No, because you're stressed.
Hey, if I take any battle damage, I'll just do one straight to get the stress token and I can remove stress.
And then finally, Omega here is doing a 2 slight turn, which is a green maneuver.
But, I thought you were going to run the asteroid. No, I think you're going to do that, that's why I run.
The template doesn't hit, so that removes stress.
I wish it did.
And I don't think I'm in range for a target lock.
You make the opponent roll.
Nope.
He's not even in his fire arc.
Well, no, I can still do a target lock regardless. But I'm not in range, so, I mean, I'll take a focus anyway, just to have it. Okay, so, combat phase, starting with you, who are you going to attack?
7.
You're attacking the 7.
This time I was running the Mother Beta, so I'm going to try to kill
him. Alright.
I need 3 attack dice, please. I still have Predator to use, by the way. Right. Range 2, I think.
Yes, range 2.
She only get 3 attack dice. Do you have an evade?
I have an evade.
Darn it.
Blank, blank, focus.
Oh my god.
Man, Poe is not doing very well. Alright, so...
Remember, I saw a Predator.
Okay, go ahead and use Predator then. You get one reroll.
I didn't even roll that one.
Oh, that's alright, that's fine. Hit. Alright.
Yay!
So I'll roll...
It'd be funny you roll nothing.
I mean, I could just spend my evade token, but I'm gonna... No, I want to keep that evade token for a future round. I've rolled an evade, so I'm good. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and use the 7
red
now.
Suck.
Alright, red... Red attack, 2 red attack dice against Poe, range 2.
We get 3 each.
Hit, focus, blank, blank. You take 1 damage. But you got R2-D2. The six is going to shoot now. Two attack dice. Two hits. One evade. So
finally!
Well, yeah, one. Okay, so there. Okay, so you've got two shields down. Alright.
Darn you! I hate you.
Alright, so at now...
I know what I'm doing.
Alright.
I'm away as fast as possible. Yeah, hand me my die so I can get a green maneuver.
You have a dial, you mean?
Yeah, I need my dial.
Okay, settle down there, Chief. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and plan now.
Why are you calling me Chief?
Chief.
I'm not Chief.
Chief.
Do a character and shoot, fall off the edge.
I'm going to do that.
Kill your two TIE fighters, so I only have to burn the one.
Why do you want me to kill my TIE fighters for?
Because I don't like them, that's why.
You're mean. Alright,
Why can't I be mean? I wish I had a B-Wing. Yeah, those TIE fighters won't very last very long. Against a B-Wing and an X-Wing.
So I do that, and...
I wish I had my Y-Wing. Serious. My Y-Wing is like the best to have the turret, so you can do 360. I could have killed you like a few years ago.
Actually, I'm gonna do
the galaxy far, far away.
Alright, that'll work.
It's
okay.
A million years ago.
So, wait, this one has. This one has. Is that a yawn? Was that Chewbacca coming to visit? Alright, how old are you? Alright, on time, we're at 35 minutes. Okay. Alright, let's go. So. Six. Okay.
I can't do the Chewbacca one.
So I'm gonna do a one hard turn.
Good job at doing a one hard turn. You're such a magician. That's all right.
Now I will take a target lock.
Yeah, take a target.
Actually, this focus was here from last time. I'm actually gonna take a focus.
Yeah, you better take a focus.
All right. Seven. What's wrong with you?
I don't know.
This one was a two Segner's loop.
You are a Segner's loop.
Alright, so he ends up here.
In your face.
And he takes a stress token. I don't have Cool Hand anymore, so I can't make use of that. You get to move first.
Three straight.
Three straight. It's a white or a green maneuver.
Yes. Shield time. Dun, dun, dun,
all right, so you get to take,
boost action. Straight.
You're going to take a boost?
Yeah.
Straight?
Yep. Straight ahead. Now I'm on my firing arc. And I'll take a target lock.
Well, you already used your boost. Or you already used your action to boost. Nice try, though. And then this guy here's going to do a one
hit. I hate myself.
So, there you go. And,
I have my focus tokens.
Actually, I shouldn't have a focus, but I'm going to take a focus anyway. Am I learning for a target lock? Actually, I am. So instead of the focus, I'm going to take a target lock.
Stop taking target locks!
Well, I want to take a target lock with him, so when I attack later, I'll be able to...
You're not going to attack him. He's far away from you.
All right. Now, as far as the combat phase goes, you can't attack anybody.
He can't attack anybody.
The 8 can attack at range 3.
Uh-huh.
So you get an extra defense die.
Yes, I do.
But I have... Juke... And I have an evade token, and I've got my special ability. So, alright, hit in the blank. Alright, now, I'm gonna do this. Make it a...
I still get...
You still get one evade there, so no damage. Alright,
don't worry, I'm gonna
the
go
seven
away from
is
here.
Going to shoot at range 3.
Darn it! Stop attacking me.
Two hits. Two blanks and a focus, so you take two damage.
Come on! I just got their shield back.
Alright, and then...
Poe, you suck.
He's not suck. See how many TIE fighters he blew up in the movie? Alright, so
yeah,
we're good there.
He can't blow TIE fighters here!
Alright, so...
He misses his torpedoes!
He misses torpedoes!
He got no attack, he got blown out like 10 million times.
Was that English that you just spoke there? Alright, where's your...
It was Chewbacca.
Okay.
It was Hutsies.
Okay.
Hutsies. Do you know what that is, do you?
Yes, Jabba the Hutt is his language.
Yes. Good, you should know that. If you don't know that, then you're sad. That's just sad.
Okay.
Here, take it. You never saw that.
I didn't. I wasn't paying attention.
You did not see that.
And are you trying to use the force on me or something?
Mine.
You did not see my token.
You
will K-turn off the board. You will aim for that asteroid.
Asteroid, dang strong. Every way you can actually do that and attack an asteroid.
You will drop a proximity mine into your TIE swarm. You will drop every proton bomb you have while grouped up. Alright, let's just go. Alright, let's. First, I get to.
You're killing yourself.
Two hard turn. It's a green maneuver.
But you suck.
Alright, there we go.
I don't like you.
That's not nice.
I'm gonna blow you up. I really wanna blow him up.
I'm gonna take a.
Can I get my TIE fighter back and X-Wing and just spawn right behind him and kill him?
Two straight ahead.
What? They have no damage on them. The only one who has damage is the 7. Right, I believe.
Zeta leader.
I think 7 has damage.
That's a scream maneuver, so I get to get rid of that. I will.
You can't do crap.
I'm going to take a.
They should have done the Millennium Falcon. Millennium Falcon had a better chance of killing 3 TIE fighters than the two X-Wings.
Actually, I'm going to do.
Because apparently, I'm not really good at attacking. Or
if I do that. You know what? I'll take a target lock instead. There's a reason I'm doing that.
You better take a. I'm kidding. Alright.
And then.
You will not take a target lock. You will not take a target lock.
Straight ahead, so what are you going to do?
Boost action.
Boost?
Yeah. And I get a shield back.
Okay.
I'm just doing a boost action.
Did you put a shield on your? Okay, you're good.
Yes, I did.
All right, good for you.
Did you do a boost on mine?
Did I?
I don't think so. Who's do a boost? Because I'm supposed to get out of your firing arc.
Okay.
Or not firing arc, but I was trying to get away from you.
All right. And then this guy's 3 slight turn.
So I can do a K turn. Well, that one maneuver. Whatever it's called.
Talon roll?
Yeah, Talon roll.
Alright.
Which is actually kind of cool.
And I'll take a focus because there's really nothing.
Because I can do is just.
Well, actually, no, I'm going to take a barrel roll action.
You better take a barrel roll action.
Will you settle down?
You will take a barrel roll action.
I intend to take a barrel roll
action. I'm going to force you.
You're not forcing me. I'm voluntarily taking a barrel roll action.
I wish I actually did have the force. All right. I would do that to my teachers. I'll go. You must give me an A on my test.
Yeah, because that'll get you far in life. Alright, no attack there. The 6 it does have, range 3.
But I do have a boost action.
Hit and focus.
Are you serious?
Focus, blank, blank. So you take 1 damage.
Seriously?
Alright.
What is wrong with you? You're useless.
How is not useless? He just can't.
The only thing R2-D2 is doing all the work.
R2-D2 is keeping him alive. Too bad I don't have anything to kill R2-D2. That'd be awesome. All right, so we clean up on you.
You have to do a face-up damage card in order to do that.
All right, so now we're gonna plan our moves again.
That made my turn joyful.
There.
Meanie. Do you never know now how to give me a dial? Serious. Do you? You should give me a dial for mine.
I'm trying to think.
Should I let
you? Quit trash talking and let me think.
I'm losing!
No one likes the trash talkers. Alright,
What? I'm using the force.
You're trash talking. Alright,
Give me that dice. At least I can roll 3 attack dice on these.
I will.
All my fades suck, but my attack dice is pretty good.
Alright, I'm gonna do that. Okay. Actually, you know what?
Deadliest roll ever. 2 criticals and 1 regular. Yeah, your TIE fighters are needing criticals.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll just do this. Okay. Alright, so moving first is the 6. Can the camera see all that? Yeah, okay.
Oh, direct hit.
3 straight ahead. Stop looking at the cards.
What's a drug hit anyway? He's dead. I'll just put that out
there. Alright. And then, for my action, I'll take a focus. Alright. And, the seven goes next. It's a two slight turn. It's a green maneuver.
Yeah, it's a two slight turn because I'm going to be stupid.
Alright. And then for my action, I will take a focus.
Stop taking focus tokens.
And he's going five straight ahead. He's going to run into somebody, but that's fine.
He can't attack me.
Alright, so I come up here. That's fine.
I can't get healed this turn, but I will be able to do some damage.
And these go with it.
I don't really care. I'm trying to do something. Ready? Dun, dun, dun.
Actually, you should have gone first.
But it doesn't matter.
Alright, so...
It's not gonna affect me.
Where is your... I'm looking for it. Okay, which way?
This way. And now... Change around.
Alright.
That gives me a perfect addition to a full-on assault.
Stress. Okay. So, you get to shoot first?
Yeah!
Alright, so you are... Which one do you want to attack?
I don't know. One one's closer.
Well, this is the closest... They're all at range 3.
One one's damaged.
This seven is damaged. The one that you can't. Yeah, you're out of range. Oh wait. Yes, you're out of range.
Darn it! I'll attack the six.
You're gonna attack the six.
No, I'll target the eight.
All right, now I've got a stealth device on him, so I increase. It looks like you're shooting through an asteroid, I think.
Right? No, then I'll do the sixes. All
right.
Since I don't want that stealth device, I hate that.
Alright, go ahead. You got three attacks. Hit and a crit for you.
Thank you.
You've got Predator. You're going to roll. I shouldn't be telling you these things. Blank anyway. Alright.
Alright,
so
I hate you, dice.
I get four defense dice because I'm at range 3. I also have a focus and evade.
Let me damage you at least.
I'm gonna spend my focus token to make that
evade.
Why
can't I damage you?
I wanna keep my evade.
Let me damage you.
Alright.
Like, you're gonna kill me anyway.
All right. Well, the only one that can attack is him. So, everyone else is not either close enough or out of the firing arc. So I get two attack dice, you get three defense dice.
Yeah, I'm not gonna roll anything good.
Two hits.
Yeah, I'm probably not getting any. Told ya!
Three blanks. Alright, so two face
down. Told ya!
Well, two face down.
I hate you, dice!
Alright. Wow. It's bad luck with the dice today when it comes to the X-Wings here.
No, it's the green. I hate the green.
Alright. So let's go ahead,
Finally, let's go ahead
and plan our maneuvers again.
Why didn't you do it when I actually needed it to? You stupid.
Alright. Are you done?
I'm trading out dice. You can have the bad dice, lucky bad dice.
Okay.
Give me my dial. But I'll get it myself. I already know what I mean. Because at least I can get a shield. That means I only have two hull left. Because apparently my thing sucks.
Where's the other one at? Oh, I have it here. Alright. Stop that.
Why?
I'm gonna do that. Alright.
Just
cool.
Let me kill him.
Alright. Alright, so starting with.
Puddle!
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna do.
It's a 6. And then 7, and then 8, and then.
Alright. Ready?
Blah, 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 blah. Yeah.
Starting with the 6.
I hope I blow up a Typhoon.
Son of a town!
I can't. He won't let me kill you. I want
to
kill
you. So, in order for you to be quiet, I have to let you win?
Yeah!
Yeah. Alright,
I'm running into you.
I'm sure.
Why? Why? Do a boost action.
I don't have boost on a TIE fighter.
Do a barrel roll.
No!
Right on the asteroid!
I'm gonna take a target lock.
Why can't you... Wait, how do TIE fighters do a target lock?
This one can.
What?
These ones have a target lock action. Alright, oh. 7, 3 straight ahead.
They don't have missiles. Target locks are meant for missiles or torpedoes.
No, they can be used to re-roll attack dice.
Yeah, but it's stupid.
Oh, it's not stupid.
It is stupid.
Get over it.
You're the one who's killing me right now.
You're complaining.
Your seven's
all you're
get
doing
killed.
Is complaining. That's all you're
your
doing.
Your seven's getting killed.
All right. All right. The focus should have been gone from the last round. I'm going to go ahead and take a focus.
Why?
Now. And now the eight.
You don't need
well, actually, your eight goes first.
Haha. Uh-huh. One slide turn. Green. So I get my shield back. RGD2, of course. And I'm taking a focus. I'm running into you, by the way. Oh, no.
You did not.
I'm right. kidding. I'm taking seven. Seven is like the weakest one there is.
Alright, you...
Oh, wait. He doesn't have a focus token. So I'm dragging him instead.
Alright.
And I'm going to take a focus. Says, on my ability, all around the sounds off of focus.
Okay.
For defending.
This one goes next. It's a
apparently,
one...
the only thing I roll is a focus.
Alright, now I'm going to end up hitting my own ship here. But I'm still going to be...
Attack range. Yeah, he's dead.
Wow.
He's going to die. He only has two hit points, one shield and one hull left.
Okay, so from here, I don't know if you guys can actually see
if
this.
If he does survive this, I'm going to laugh.
I'm going to zoom in on that part there.
Please survive. Please. Just please.
Sorry for the camera move. Okay, there we go.
Just please, Poe. Right. Survive the attack.
All
kill
right.
him.
So, start with Poe. You go
attacking
first.
Him.
All right. At range one.
I get four.
All
right,
go ahead.
I need a bad guys.
I'm giving it to you. Will you relax? Jeez.
Oh, my God.
What is it?
Jeez.
Two focus, a crit.
I'm spending my focus.
All right. You're going to spend your focus.
Yeah.
Right, so three hits and a crit.
Yeah.
Is what it is. And that's on my six.
Yeah.
All right.
If you roll three evades,
I've got an evade token. All right, I'm going to
yes.
spend my evade token.
I kill you.
No, you don't. I have two evade. This is my six. I have one shield on it.
No. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're not attacking my seven. You're attacking my six. My six is here. I lose one shield, and I take one hit.
Critical.
Critical. So I have to take a face-up damage card.
Direct hit.
Major explosion. Roll one attack die. On a hit result, suffer one critical damage. Then flip this card. Oh, wow. Hit.
Yes!
Oh, wow.
Okay, that was loud.
Yeah, that was a little loud. Okay, so I take another face-up. Console fire. At the start of each combat phase, roll one attack die. On a hit result, suffer one damage. Then, as an action, flip this card face down. All right.
My voice cracked.
Well, maybe.
I'm laughing.
Well, maybe you should settle down a little bit. Holy cow. All right, so now I'm going to attack back with the...
Seven.
No, the eight first.
Goes. I hate you, seven. Only get two attacks.
I am at range...
Two.
One.
What?
So...
What?
Well, I mean, look.
It looks like it's range...
It's closest space to closest space is one. So, I'm going to, with the Omega Leader, I get three attack dice.
I hate you,
if
actually.
You have an
evade token, you need more mobility.
Okay. Alright.
You can kill because the mobility sucks.
Alright. I've got one hit and two blank.
You have a target lock, you know.
I know I do, but...
Miss it. Finish me off.
No, go ahead, roll.
Told
blank
you.
And focus. Okay, so...
I told you.
You lose a shield.
I just said re-roll it.
Well, I wanted to keep the target lock for his ability in case you did roll an evade. So lose your shield. And now I'm going to use
that's
the
horrible.
Seven at range
one.
That's three attack dice.
He's dead.
Actually, I'm not stressed. I'm going to go ahead and take a stress... To roll an extra attack die. So
I said he's dead. You don't
want... Alright, well...
Don't rub it in.
Three focus. I'm going to spend my focus token and make these hits. Alright, go ahead. Roll your dice.
I hate you, dice.
Evade and what? Evade. So you take one damage. So you have three... Okay, three damage cards. Per
why don't they increase the hull?
Because that would be crazy if they did.
No, that wouldn't be crazy.
Uh-huh.
Because they would have extra hull.
Uh-huh. All right, so we know who the sore loser is in this family. There we go.
Shut up.
All right, so there you have it. Another game of X. Stop throwing dice at my miniatures. Really? How
you
about
got two hits on your one. He's
show
dead.
Some sportsmanship.
I can't because I didn't destroy it.
Yeah. I'm mad because I didn't win. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, yeah. All right, so there you go. Another game of X-Wing for you. He's very wound up. He's excited. He wants to play. He's been wanting to try these ships for the longest time, and I think he's just...
I want to try the TIE fighters next so I can carry you a full
His excitement is being funneled through his mouth. So, yeah, apologies if he became annoying through the video, but he is very excited at the moment. But anyway, there you go. X-Wing, our first game in a very long time. Hopefully we did everything right. If you guys want to see more gameplay, let us know if you haven't already. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. This is Vince and Vinny Jr. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.